I was kidding.
We got another Kestrel sneaking on by us. Just very kind of mid-level of the sky working toward Duluth, Minnesota there. Flapping quite frequently. Slender falcon wing, slender body.
Your eyes are better than mine.
So we got nice eyes on a turkey vulture here. Very nice look at him. Notice that teetering. Notice that dihedral. Notice that bicolored underwing as well as another good bicolored.
It's not a good win for him over there. I really can't go anywhere. So they get, vultures have the problem that they'll get so heavy and they'll eat so much that they can't fly. And they'll just have to sit on the ground.
Oh my god. What are we looking at?
Platform now, but get a good look at the underwings in that bird. Notice that leading edge